He may have lost everything, material-wise, but he gained a whole bunch more. We are so proud of you.
A special moment in front of hundreds of students, parents, and faculty for LaMontre Miles.
I just want to tell him thank you every day, 100 times a day. I'm so proud of him.
Honored for saving his family from their burning home just after 7 a.m. on May 22nd.
I like smelled smoke, and like I like heard like my sister crying or whatever, and then like whenever I opened my eyes, it was smoke. It was black everywhere.
The fire started in the dryer of the lower level of this home on Bellcrest Drive. LaMontre's mom took us inside to see the damage.
Down here is where the fire started. This the wash machine, and that's the dryer. It's horrible. Like, it makes me never want to own another washer and dryer.
The dryer now melted, twisted, and covered in ash.
You don't want no call like that with all three of your children and your mother and stepfather home, and you're not there.
I appreciate him for saving our lives because it was so confusing with all the smoke and stuff. It happened so fast that we couldn't see.
LaMontre, now their hero, and getting recognition at school for his bravery.
It's just an honor to get a award like that, you know, and like in front of all of my peers and students that I've been with, it was just amazing, an amazing feeling.
The whole auditorium stood up and tears just started pouring down my face. I'm so proud of him.
I just want to thank you, LaMontre. And I love you, and I hope you be successful. Get on in this college, and I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Love you.
In Greensboro, Olivia Steen, Fox 8 News.
The school's